what you did tonight.
Yeah, you know, I feel good about the outing. You know, good team, and you know, make you execute your pitches, and you know, just disappointed we didn't get a win.
You probably felt like you kept it as close as you could, as long as you could, right?
Yeah, I mean, you know, could have got a hand there in the second or third inning, I don't even remember, but you know, Sean made a good play and, you know, kept us in the ballgame.
And what was the pitch to Cano?
It was a curveball that, you know, you can't hang those to him.
Even though you guys lost two games today, I mean, because Boston lost, do you feel like you still have a chance here? You're 2.5 back.
Yeah, I mean, we definitely still have a chance. I mean, we have to start winning. But, you know, we're definitely still in it.